Another Onalaska Hilltopper has secured her college plans. Emma Kujawa signed a letter of intent to play volleyball on scholarship at Division II Minnesota Duluth. Kujawa is a defensive specialist who led the team in service aces this past season.
It really shows that all the hard work has really paid off these past couple of years. And just it's very exciting to play at the next level. I really wanted to play at a competitive program and also with really good academics with my major.